really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
Us talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
Well, that landing could have been softer.
Are you breaking my power armor?
No, and it's not your power armor.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
The guns on this thing, huh?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
No guns? You're killing me, Kinsey.
I found you power armor. Perhaps you're just missing stuff.
Kinsey, my mech is too big for the door. Can you do something?
Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave wounds like a goddess with a brush.
I'll find another door. I can't hack the doors, and I don't exactly have fingers. How do I open them?
Brute force works.
And there are the alien guards.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Is anyone counting these kills?
I got a robot! Humans in all these pods?
Maybe, but I don't think the Zen abduct humans exclusively.
I think I'm getting close. Oh, shit, one of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
They didn't really label these things, Kinsey, but I hope so. Kinsey's recording this.
me! I mean it!
Whoa, 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 Matt, relax. It's me.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
See, this is a robot. Thank you. Kinsey was all, this is power armor, not...
So, not a robot?
Kinsey said the guns are missing... stuff.
Huh. Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts. Than any other weapon you're used to.
I'm gonna sell it. It's a gun, Matt. I got it.
More than just a gun.
All right, let's get to Kinsey. I'm talking about. Damn, robots have the best guns. Kinsey, tell me you're close.
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Matt, get down! Here comes some more! Did that guy skip combat training?
We'll be right back.
Kenzie, shit's getting hairy. Get here now.
We're gonna die here. I know it.
Kenzie, you need to get here. Don't worry. Everyone loses to me. Gun stopped working.
I did what I could. I can't really fix it right now. Fuck.
I'm here. Get to me.
The ship's at the platform, Matt. Get to it. Take the other turret. I pulled your ass out of prison, Matt. The least you can do is help protect the ship.
Please, if your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
Can't handle things, Matt. I'm sure Keith David would love a crack at this.
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
Oh shit, we woke Mama. I'm not even scratching it. Where's the big ship, Kenzie?
I'm not sure!
Look at us! Killing everything in sight! Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about? Safe spot. Hang on. Okay, I think we lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door. Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left.
What's it doing, Kenzie? I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.